8:30 is your time. Right now, crews are working to upright several derailed train cars in Davis.
KCRA3's May Fasai is live along the train tracks with more on the cleanup efforts. Been going for a while, May. They're making a lot of progress, though.
They say they are making progress. Let me take you right to the scene. You can see that they brought in two large cranes. Now, they have a cable attached from the crane on the left onto one of the cars, one of the train cars there. And then you see the crane right in front of that car as well. Crews have been hard at work trying to get those trains uprighted, and they do say they are making a lot of progress. I want to pan over to the right really quick. You can see this line of train cars right there. Those are the cars that they have already uprighted onto the track and have deemed safe to travel. So that is their goal, is to get the trains that are still tipped over, the train cars that are tipped over onto their side, back up onto the railroad track. And at that time, they can do an inspection and determine whether these train cars are safe to travel. Now, you can see that they're leaning onto fences there of a residential neighborhood. There's some power lines in the way. But a spokesperson with the California Northern Railroad tells me that there is no danger. There's no danger on the power lines. As far as the power line goes, everything is safe. So they're just trying to get those train cars back up onto the railroad and get them on their way. Now, we are told that they're going to have this, or trying to get this up and the trains on their way by sometime this afternoon. And they say they are making some progress. So that seems like a goal they will be able to make at this point. Again, here's the cleanup as it stands. Three train cars still tipped over off of the railroad tracks. No word yet on what caused this accident, but they do have two cranes in right now trying to get those cars upright. Reporting live in Davis, May Fasai, KCRA 3 reports.
All right. Thanks so much, May.